All right, fans, roller derby returns to Fairplex Park in Pomona. That's the Los Angeles County Fairgrounds on Saturday night, July the 28th at 8 p.m., and it is a big night. Not only will there be professional roller derby, Great Bank Track action, but also wrestling on the same card. The EWF, that's the Empire Wrestling Federation, has combined with the ARSD for one big night in Pomona, July 28th. Now the game, oh, what a game this is gonna be. The Los Angeles Firebirds taking on their arch rivals, the world champion, San Francisco Bay Bombers. And let's start, Firebirds, you're back in LA on Saturday night, July 28th, against the world champions.
We are so looking forward to this game. We've been excited about it for a long time. We've been training, and we're ready to beat this team.
And Debbie, you're one of the premier blockers. And you guys both jam, and you
both block, but
you're going to contend with skaters like Lalio and Lyle Glazer.
Oh, piece of cake. We've been training really hard, like Gina said. We have the skills, we have the stamina, and our team is ready to go. Patsy, our captain, wonderful skater. She'll be against Lolly over there, and they'll have a heck of a time.
It's Lolly. Oh, no, I'm going to lose.
Not to mention, you'll be skating in front of your home crowd, though.
That's right.
Patsy, so you see me fall down on my ass.
Oh, come on, Lyle. Now, you guys are the road team. You're not up at Kezar Pavilion, your friendly confines of Kezar. So, you're on the road. You're in their backyard, that's the L.A. County Fairgrounds, Lolly.
So wait, hold up. Where is Patsy? What was her last name?
Delgado.
I thought it was Patsy Dorito.
Oh, come on.
Because, Patsy Dorito. Like Doritos and salsa, I'm going to smash them off. How's about that?
Whatever.
You guys, yeah. Well, Jim, you got to win 10 with ice.
First of all, I want to say one thing. I don't want to look at them or talk to them anymore. They were Bombers before. To me, they turned their back on me. They didn't re-sign. And you know what? The biggest mistake of your two lives.
Watch yourself, Fishback.
The last time I seen you, you had to be on the infield with another general manager helping you. Two brains working together, and it still didn't work.
Well, that's called free agency, Mr. Fitzpatrick.
That's
guess
right.
What?
Right.
Icebox, yes?
I was smart on the offseason. I went and got the nucleus to the Bombers. Look here, I got both of them. And guess what? Patsy Delgado and with the mentor of Honey Sanchez, guess what? These Bombers are going to be wiped all over. Come to our hometown and we'll show you.
And perhaps, maybe, Jim, there is an advantage that Deadly Debbie and Jam and Gina have skated for your team. They know your strategy, they know your playbook. Now they're skating against you.
The thing that they're going to learn, all three of them, is biggest mistake of their life is playing against our team. We're the world champions, defending world champions, and we're going to repeat again.
Yes. I keep telling
you,
we're going home, and guess what? I got the nucleus of the Bombers. Remember, Lolly, you used to depend on these people, and guess who I got? Whew, come on, Pat.
Yeah, you got nothing but rookies.
I might have taught them a few tricks, but yeah. I got new tricks for those two, especially those two.
Well, fans,
and Patsy, all she can do is pull my hair. She better be ready. In fact, she better be eating her Wheaties.
Well, fans, you're going to have to come to the L.A. County Fairgrounds, Fairplex Park, on Saturday night, July 28th. Lolly says she's going to open up a whole new playback,
right.
Has a few tricks up her sleeve for Patsy Delgado, Jamma, and Gina Valadares, Deadly Debbie Van Doren, and you too, Icebox.
We're going to open up a new can on the Bombers.
He's wearing yellow because he's got a yellow stripe running up his
back. Oh, come on, Fitzpatrick.
A lot of them do. They're coming.
Fans, we'll see you Saturday night, July the 28th at Fairplex Park in Pomona.